who'd leave rubber scrap lying around like that? Nothing like a story with an unexpected ending. This one's bang shelter 6L. Looks like it's still working the way it should. Take a good look around you. Suits you, keeps the sun out of your eyes. breathe in that swampy air. That's some good e-waste there. Could this thing steer itself? There's a serenity about this spot. It's a place for rest and recovery. Doesn't believe you're such a fool. Has plenty to do, so no worries. Says it's about time you figure out you can't avoid helping anymore.
Ein Auge à la Giorgio.
Says you should take it easy. Doesn't riding a beast like this feel good? Night time is ending. It's a sludge deodorizum, meant to de-stink the fuel, but doesn't work so well now. Nice topper. Wide vistas seem ripe for adventure. Mito says there's darkness in everyone's life, but as a lamp maker, he wants you to know there's light too. His goal in this dying world is to be like a flame fly, burning to light the way for others, and therefore he still makes lamps.
Bet you can see clearly now.
Oh, that much light isn't good for you.
Oh, you're just afraid it'll burn you to ash and you'll blow away.
I'm not. Well, not.
You...
Blisterboo, known for its perfect temperature and atmosphere. Go make the most of the day. There they are. You fixed those flame flies fast. You fixed those flame flies fast. You fixed those flame flies fast. Day's about to expire.